Kitana.
That's far enough.
That is for me to decide.
Afraid not, Princess.
Round one, fight!
I get mad then even.
Kitana wins. Fatality.
I've always admired you, Princess.
Your jealousy of Liu Kang shows.
That is not what I meant.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight! Kitana wins.
So you and Liu Kang.
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
Finish her! Kitana wins. No Edenians allowed.
I am no threat to Earthrealm.
I'll make sure of that. Round one, fight! Gotcha! Kitana wins.
You're outmatched.
Round one, fight!
Dire.
Round two, fight!
Yeah.
Kitana wins.
Princess.
Your very presence mocks me.
Sorry, did you just say kick my ass?
Round one, fight.
Shall we test your skills?
Perhaps it is yours that needs scrutiny.
Let us both become stronger.
Round one, fight!
Never have fallen for you.
Round two, fight!
This one welcomes you.
Keep your distance, Devorah.
We can kill you from here.
Round one, fight!
Fight!
Kitana.
Go back into hiding.
I hide from no one.
Round one, fight.
Shall we, Kitana?
I do not combat the elderly.
Thank you for making an exception.
Round one, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
Ah! Kitana found herself walking the streets of a magnificent, shining city. This was Edenia, a realm freed from Outworld, and Kitana was its beautiful queen. This was the timeline unaltered by Raiden. Earthrealm had been destroyed by Shao Kahn, but Kitana had survived Armageddon and united the other realms to destroy him. Long-lasting peace was the result. Kitana awoke from this vision to find herself in the Nether Realm. She was not the queen of Edenia, but a revenant of Hell, and she hated Raiden for it.